thing about the Weird West is, it ain't kind. Flesh eaters took your husband, killed your son cold. Time to dig up them shooting irons. The town, flesh eaters were here. Time for some persuasion. How you gonna play this out? Clean and quiet? Or something more resolute? Huh, an oddity. Something wakes up inside of you. Trail's still hot. Time to get hunting. But there are more than two ways to skin a hare. You'll find yourself wearing different pairs of boots with different persuasions. You can use them smarts real quiet-like. Or you can tap into something a bit less conventional and bring the West to its knees. Regardless, if you want to survive, you're going to need to experiment. Use the land to your advantage. Bend the West to your will. Or shoot, become your own force of nature, and bring the West to its knees. This here, it's just a sampling of what's in store. Your actions, they'll inspire tall tales. Tales of brutality, of the occult, the perverse. When they gather around the campfire, they'll speak your name and tremble. Welcome to the Weird West.